Hello everyone, this is Kevin Liu. I'm the marketing supervisor from Lyine. And today, I'm going to introduce our product about the hydroponic container. And this is our hydroponic fodder container. It includes the temperature control system, humidity control system, sterilization control system, and water irrigation system, LED system. All of this system was controlled by the PLC controller. And also, it could be attached with the APP. So it means you could control and monitor the container through your mobile, no matter where you are in the world. Okay, right now we have already inside our hydroponic fodder container, and in the following times, I'm going to show you some details inside our hydroponic container. And you know, as you can see, the frame is made of the stainless steel, and it's much stronger and much more durable. And my height is 183 centimeter, and my weight is about 90 kg. So, I'm step on the frame. It's quite strong to hold my weight. Okay, and we use full spectrum LED. And it will help the fodder to grow much stronger and faster. And this is the irrigation spray heads. It will spray the water. On my head is a 4 air duct. It will help you to control the humidity inside the container. The most important thing is it will be controlled by the PLC controller. Okay, we are at the back side of the container, and on my head, this item, we installed the industrial grade air conditioner, and it is much more powerful and bring the temperature up and down more efficiently. And these two items, this one and this one, is an air fresh system. It will bring the much more. It will bring fresh air inside the container. And also, this water supply pipes, we use PPR material, so it could hold more strong water pressure. And also, we use the Cooper value. It will against the rust. When the cold air or hot air comes out from the air conditioner, and these two ventilator fans will bring them everywhere inside the container. So it means the temperature will be so even inside the container, and it will also help the fodder grows much more better and stronger. Okay, right now I'm going to show you what we are growing inside our hydroponic container. And right now I'm going to pull out a tree to show you what's the performance and how about the hydroponic fodder container, hydroponic fodder. And as you can see, after 5 to 7 days growing, and the height is more than 20 centimeter. And the key important is you could check the roots. It's white, clean, normals, no fungus happened during the growth. And the much more important thing is it could be eaten. I've just pulled out some fodder, and this white part could be it. A bit sweet. Okay. About the growth and harvest rate, it is about
or 1 to 10. So it means we just usually we put about 1.5 kg seeds inside this tree, and after 5 to 7 days you could harvest at about 17 kg fodder grass. So it is very high production rate.